You made it back in one piece. Now, just stay still and I'll get that defib upgrade installed. Shouldn't hurt too much. Okay, there you are. Now, you have twice the resurrection power. And I do believe that you will need it. Remember, the authority is ruthless. Alone, it is only a matter of time before they get you. Your future will lay ultimately with the Resistance. But that isn't the path we need to take now. All right, I've finished analyzing the Feltrite sample you brought. What the bandits are trying to do, successfully it would seem, is refine the Feltrite into an explosive accelerator. Very dangerous in their hands. This piece has been neutralized, but you best bring it to Clayton. He needs to know what he may be facing. Take it to him. Come again soon, my friend from the past.
Glasgow deporting.
How'd you want visiting old man Cavassier?
The character.
He is a man full of knowledge. I'd listen to what he says if I was you.
Stronger and more attractive to outside traders and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful.
Hello.
Care to browse my selections? Care to trade? Day to you.
Hello.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. What you looking for? Drive like you mean it, friend.
Hey, Hutch.
Hello.
Attention all citizens. This is your mayor. As you are well aware, there have been increased reports of pickpocketing.
I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Let me guess. Looking for a card game? You win, you lose, all on the fall of a card. Maybe you'll win. You take care.
People of Wellspring, this is your mayor. It has come to my attention that a number of you are not properly disposing of your trash. It is illegal to hoard non-usable rubbish, as it can contain disease.
Very interesting, and very troubling. Thank you for helping us with this. Take this for your troubles. Hear that? It's the well alarm again. That Carlson's always jumping the gun thinking something's wrong. Probably nothing. Maybe you wouldn't mind checking it out for me, hmm?
Hello?
Attention, people of Wellspring. During our last town hall meeting, it was decided that we would continue our expansion. This expansion is
cheers for
your living quarters, as your residence will have to be torn down to accommodate the expansion. All efforts to secure a new residence will be made.
Well, it's about damn time they sent someone to help me. Hell, this situation is turning critical. You hear that? Critical. Gotta be dealt with fast. My name is Carlson, and I manage the well. I was down there inspecting some equipment when a clan of bandits burst in and started ransacking the place. I barely made it out alive. Now they're threatening to poison our water supply. Know what that'll do? Strangle the town. Can't let that happen. Hell no. We need these bandits dealt with. And it looks like you're our only hope.
Good.
Stop whoever is doing this and get that toxin before they poison the water. I've got some electro bolts I can give you. If a bandit is foolish enough to stand in any water, shoot the water. Now, go, and good luck. We're counting on you. Get that toxin to me, or we're all as good as dead.
remember, if you need your vehicles repaired, just pull them into the bay and I'll see what I can do.
Good to see you again, my friend. I hear you went up against the Shrouded Clan with their own remote control bombs. Pretty brave thing you did there. I might have a way to make those bombs more powerful. I've heard stories that the Shrouded Clan is working on an advanced prototype that hasn't been completed yet. If you could get your hands on one of those, I might be able to upgrade the bomb cars you're using. So, all I need you to do is head back into the Shrouded Clan's hideout and find me one of their advanced prototypes. You think you can do that? All right then, bring one of those back to me and I'll reverse engineer it and upgrade yours.
Come on. Over there!
Very good indeed. With these new plans, you'll be able to make some powerful bomb cars. I hope the improved bomb cars work for you. Aside from the much bigger explosion, those things will kick out a little EMP blast as well. Those are good for knocking out anything with an electrical subsystem, especially like those of the Authority.
Hey, buddy. Come to look over the goods? I might have something you need. Hope to see you again soon.
Thank you.
town is its people.
You're pretty handy with those guns. I hope to see you again soon. I need the road safer. For every bandit car you destroy, I'll give you cash.
Hello.
Parts for sale here.
Care to look through the list of events? Drive safe. Care to look through the list of events?
Good luck! think you're up for a little one-on-one.
Look no further than here for all your vehicle needs. What you looking for? Drive like you mean it, friend.
Now, as you already know, I'm the best driver in town. But sometimes I like a little challenge, a little one-on-one. So here's the rules. You beat me in my challenge, and I'll give you a nice upgrade of that little piece of junk you drive. You up for this? Good. I always like beating the rookies. I don't know how you beat me. It must be something wrong with my car or something.
Look no further than here for all your vehicles.
Downtime readers and travelers. Remember that when one of you is successful, all of us are successful. Working together, we can continue to build a safe, prosperous town.
We're counting on you. Get that toxin to me, or we're all as good as dead.
They jumped us. Came out of nowhere. You gotta help us. There's some bandits around the corner. Use those electro bolts. Do what you can.
bastards didn't even have guns. You find anything yet?
They're in shit.
You a noob, sucker!
Jet.
This way! Let's go! Fresco, get that damn gate open! Working on it now! Great job! I'll stay down here! Get that toxin out of here!
Hey, hotshot.
Incredible you made it back alive. You just saved an entire town from certain death. I'm sure those bandits will think twice about messing with us again. Now about that toxin. I don't know what it is about it, but I know it isn't safe. Old man Cavassier should see it. Maybe he can figure out what it is. I just know I don't want it around here. Too dangerous. I need you to take it to him. Maybe he'll know what to do with it if those bandits ever try to use it again. A lot to ask, I know. But can you make the trek up north? Get into it. Thanks again for your help. Be careful out in the wastelands. And don't let that toxin fall into the wrong hands. Okay. I have my hands full here, stabilizing the pumps. Get going and get Cavassier to check out that toxin.